Hello. In this course, we will learn to create an application like Twitter using iOS, Xcode, and Swift. We will learn how to create users, how to log in, to follow and unfollow other users, to tweet a message, to tweet a message with an image, how to fetch the tweets, and how to refresh our results. In general, you will learn how to create the user interface for all screen sizes using hard coding, to use parse, how to create online databases, and more. So, let's start.